Yo, let me just say something. Spirituality is more than just you wearing an Ankh medallion or a cross medallion or any medallion for that matter. You know, it's more than just doing that. It's more than just you having an RBG shirt and now all of a sudden you're Pan-African. Okay? People, y'all need to stop playing games. You know what I'm saying? Number one, spirituality is a serious thing. You know, it's not something to be taken lightly. You know, I mean, as far as I'm concerned, I don't have to necessarily have my spirituality where it's displayed and you see it on my sleeve. You know, it's not that kind of party, basically. You know what I'm saying? Because right now, I've seen a lot of fake people out here that's straddling the fence. You know, they've gone out to tattoo parlors, even have the Ankh tattoo somewhere on their body, right? But yet they still go into church. Think about that for a second. You have an Ankh tattoo, but yet you still go into church praising Jesus. Now, what part of the game is that? That's what I'm talking about right there. That's a perfect example. You know, it's silly to me. I want to say this and just be out. This is going to be a quick little video and just move on with my day. I got shit to handle. Your ancient comedic ancestors, you know, they actually wore mascara. Both the males and the females wore mascara. Now, are you willing to take it to that level and start wearing mascara? This is a question for the brothers. Are y'all willing to start rocking mascara like your comedic ancestors did? You know, that would have looked too gangster in today's times. Now, would it? You know, that's what the fuck I'm talking about. Niggas is getting caught up in fucking image. They don't even know the true science behind wearing mascara, let alone origins. So if motherfuckers want to really play games, we could play games, man. You know, straight up. You know, at the end of the day, I came for the numbers. And all I see is fucking blunders. You know? If y'all can't talk about real shit and then y'all just want to play this role, like, you know, okay, you about that life. All right, we'll see. In due time, we shall see. You feel me? Ain't nothing much to it. So, you know, y'all hold it down. This your boy, Sully Legend, a.k.a. Christopher Eights. Y'all know the drill. Y'all be safe out there, man. 100. Peace.